Hey everybody, hey, it's your girl V, been missing y'all for a minute. Come on in, we're about to do a quick live. Sister Friendly Sundays are coming back. Got the girls in the house, we're getting ready to be doing a quick live. Hey, somebody just popped in that thing. Can y'all say hey, sisters?
Hi.
Hey, we got some folks coming in the house. They here to see y'all, Sister Funny Sunday women. Well, who's in here? Let me see who here. Hey, everybody. Hey, y'all. Come on in. I got Bernice Flowers. Hey, y'all. Tammy Mays. Ernestine King. I got Leslie Hart. Keisha Wimberly. Horace Flowers. Hey, Deborah Blash. Hey y'all, Diamond Gates. Hello, everybody. Come on in. We over here, Daemarii's Unique Boutique. So y'all remember that Sister Funny Sunday we used to have every week during the pandemic? The sisters came back to see y'all, honey. They're here to see y'all. Hey Bernice Carson. Hello. Hey Linda Brown. Hey chick. Yeah, we getting ready to have us alive over in this thing. We see y'all over there. What y'all doing back there? Wow. Look at Diane Rome over here. Uh-oh. Oh, here it go, y'all. Here we go. Oh, you know we can't keep up with Gigi. Let me see you boiling hot, Gigi. We getting ready to have us a Sister Funny Sunday live up in this thing, y'all. Yeah, we got old GG. Where you at, G? Where you at? Go on, show them where you at, G. Roll up on them, G. Oh, here go GG, y'all. There go GG.
No, she didn't.
Where you at, Diane? A quick live. Alexa, repeat.
I'll repeat the song.
Yeah, sometimes she work, honey, and sometimes she won't. Go on and tell everybody hello, Deb. Go on and give it to them, Deb. Y'all got on, I got this girl V. I got old girl Diane with me, got old baby G. And then we got old Deborah right here. Where you at,
Deb? Here I am.
Where you at?
Here I am.
Where you at?
Here I am.
Walk through the store. We're going to give y'all a quick run through. We just having fun. We've been out on our Sister Funny Sunday. We had dinner this afternoon together. So we got to bring this Sister Funny Sunday. Got to bring that thing on back because y'all see y'all been missing us. So we just wanted to come in and say hello. Hey, Sheena Hughes. Hey, girl. Hey, she don't hear. She see you, Gigi.
Hey, cousin.
So, yeah, we over here at Shay's store. So we thought we'd ride on over here at Shay's store and play a little while. Y'all, let's start at the front. Let's see what Shay got. Gigi, pull me one or two things out. Let me see what Shay got in here. I know one thing. Look, you hear me quiet and sneaking. This is like I got a sneak. Shay said, don't mess up my stuff. You like that? Oh, let's see. What is that? Oh, that's that denim, that two-tone denim with the fabric. It's all denim in the back. It's oversized. It fits all the way up to a size 3X. Has a real nice chain fabric on one side. Real pretty. Love it. Fits all the way up to a 3X. Yes. And the other one has a different, I think it's two different styles. Because one of them has a different pattern.
Yes.
Is that the same one? Oh, that's the black. Is that? Yeah, that's the black one. Okay, the other one was blue. This one right here is black. This one is black. Yes, yeah. Diane, pick you up one. Pick you up an item too. Now I show yours too. Y'all, we over here. We over here in Shay's store. We probably gonna get in trouble. I sneaked in. Hey, Diane Marks. Hey, girl. Whoop. Shay on here, y'all. Shay said, y'all clean up now. Y'all here. Y'all, we just got busted. Hey, Kim Smith. Hey, April Kim Smith. Oh, Diane holding up this. Oh, that's the last one over there, Diane? Mm-hmm. Oh, y'all, that's the last one in that gauze dress, black and white. It's the last one in that, black and white, black and white. That's real cute, real cute. What you got, G? Oh, Gigi says she got a duster, honey. She got that floral duster in navy. Yes, that's cute, cute, cute. Do what with it, G? They're listening to you. You better go, Gwen. You better go, Gwen. So y'all know Gwen is down. Shay said we busted. So Gwen is down in the Cochran store on Saturdays. Y'all can catch her.
Y'all come and see me.
Y'all, look, the 12.
12 to 3.
What time?
12 to 3.
What
time? Lake McCann, Cochran, Georgia.
In the house. Come see me. Come see me.
Kim Smith is one of my VIP customers.
Oh, Kim Smith, she said you're a VIP customer.
Sheena
Hughes.
Let me add you other ladies to the list. Come and see me.
Come see you. Where you at, Gwen?
Cochran, Georgia, the Warren's Unique Boutique at home.
All right. So Miss Harris says she loved that denim that Gwen had. Miss Harris says two prints. There's one with the chain, and it's in navy, and the other one is in black. Which one would you like? Now, if you all want to order something, you can order it at 478-321-7575. 478-321-7575, okay? They actually, and Shay will send you an invoice. Your invoice will have your prices on there. You view it, you like it, you pay for it, and we'll have it ready for pickup or ship out, okay? She says she liked the one you have on. That one, Miss Harris, is sold out. The one Gwen has on is sold out, okay? Yep, that was a little while back. We had that a little while back. So that was so. Now, the one Diane is one. Oh, go ahead. Y'all don't see.
Oh.
Y'all look at my cowgirl. Look at this cowgirl here. She done. Giddy up, then. You better giddy up, then. So Deborah has these cute jeans. They're the cow jeans, the cow print jeans. They are denim, a nice little cow print down the leg. I have to tell you the sizes, what's left in those. But Deborah also is having that cute, cute cowgirl hat. I think we have only one of those left, right? It's the last one left in house. It's the last cowgirl that's left in house. That's real pretty, y'all. Real pretty, okay? All right, all right, all right. Now, the one Diane is wearing, now that one is available. And Diane is also wearing, she's wearing it today. She's wearing it in the real pretty red. Has pockets, ruffle on the bottom. Now, Diane also had her cowgirl boots on with that. She just dropped those off just a minute ago just to come in the store. But real, real cute. And it also comes in a real pretty green. So that's a real nice green. So you have all the sizes in that one, right, Di?
Yes.
All right. So she says she have all sizes in that. These girls are having a ball in here. Look at Gwen. Look at Gwen. No, she did. Gwen, you didn't give it to him like that,
yes,
did you?
Yes.
The denim with the tulle on the bottom. The tulle on the bottom. You better go. The tulle is in gray. Has a belt in the middle, buttons down the front. Has a nice collar, double pockets on the front. Pockets down low. No sleeves. So, baby, I'm telling you, flip that collar and put you some high boots on and make it do what it do. Okay? Make sure you make it do what it do. Love it. Love it. All right, what y'all doing, girls? I'm trying, y'all. Shay, they be here playing in your store, Shay. The cowgirl hat, that's the last one left. I think it's 69, McGrisses. I think that one is 69. Is that what's on there, Deborah? The last cowgirl hat that's there. I think it's 69. Yeah, it's 69, McGrisses. All right, Diane is over here. Gwen is over here. They fighting. I'm going to see who's going to be next. So Gwen is over here with this cute denim jacket. Gwen got this cute, cute denim jacket. I mean, it's distressed, distressed, distressed. Gwen, is that a 2X and a 3X in that one? 2X in that one. Okay. 2X in that one. That's real pretty, y'all. I think that one is 52 cowgirl. I mean, not cowgirl, but distressed jacket, denim. is 52. And Diane's standing over here, y'all. Diane has that real pretty outfit, and it's in yellow. It's that real pretty fall yellow, real nice. The camera's making it look a little different, but the fabrics definitely match. It's the gauze fabric with the big pockets. That's real cute. Real nice, real cute. Okay. All right. Yep. All right, so Deborah is over here. Now, Deborah just pulled out. Ooh, Deborah pulled out that real pretty girl. She pulled out that pretty black. She has an inlets on the back of her pleats. She has a band that'll hit it at the waist. Real pretty. Real not. Oh, yes, Deb. I like that, girl. Buttons down the front, all black. How many you have in that one, Deb? What's that part? Have a 1X and a 2X. Okay, an extra large and a 1X in that one. Real nice. That's real, real nice. Real pretty. Okay, so Gwen is over here. Gwen has those shacket. You remember those shackets that I had earlier this week? She have one left in the ivory. She have a small, medium, and a medium large left in the rose color. She have three of those. Okay, so then she have only one left in the ivory color. Real pretty. Those are real, real nice. Yeah, those are small, medium, and medium large. And those guys, those run a little bit oversized. Okay. Oh, Diane, I found another little cute dress, girl. Let me tell you, some cowgirl boots will tear that one up. That's that patchwork fabric. It buttons all the way down. It's in a real pretty green. Okay, real nice in the green. Yeah, real. What are you asking about, Miss King? How much was which one? Which one are we asking about, Miss King? All right. That's real pretty right there, Diane. Love it, love it, love it. Deborah has a nice little off-the-shoulder in black with slits on both sides. Comes small, medium, and large. Oh, yeah. That's real pretty. Love it, love it, love it. Diane, the dress that you have. Diane has on a size large. Diane is wearing that in a size large, Deborah. She's wearing a size large. And those dresses are oversized, too. Those are oversized a little bit. So, Deborah, yes, that's real pretty. The black blouse, Deborah, that you have. That black one. That one is $59, I think. It's $59, Miss King. Black, it's $59. Yes. Real pretty romper. That's in the ivory with the black. That's real, real pretty at $49. Real pretty is one size fit, has pockets in the front. And all you do on the shoulders of this one, if you want to adjust it, you just take and adjust right there at those shoulders. Real, real nice. Ivory with the black. Diane has real pretty. She's wearing it. Last one. Diane says she have it in red. Last one in red. The buttons down the front, the gauze fabric. Y'all don't see these girls over here working this store. Shay, they working. we sneaked over to Shay's store. And we over here playing like little kids. Yes. Ooh, now look what Gwen just pulled out. Gwen got those python pants. Those python pants, Deborah, right behind you. Gwen is showing it in a size 18, y'all. They have really nice stretch in them. Very, very nice. And then you have the oversized shirt with the pullover black sweater. That's pretty. Hey, Joyce Lockett. Hey, girl. Hey. LaWanna Martin, Tanya Harden. Tanya Harden, you better come get these black jeans. They got your name all over them, girl. You better order them things. Yes, but that's them python black pants. They're real pretty. And let me see that oversized. This is an ivory color pullover, y'all. That shirt is a little bit oversized, but then that sweater that's over it will come off of it too. Okay, it will come off. All right, let me see what Deborah got over here. So Deborah has right here. She has only one more of the real the netted top. It zips down on both sides. She has only one of those left. And it is a size extra large. That's what Deborah has in her hand right there. And she also have the t-shirt, the flower t-shirt with the fringes hanging off the front. That's in a 1X, 2X, 3X in black. Okay? 1X, 2X, and 3X. And that's in black. Okay? All right. Look at Diane over here. Diane has that olive green, that real pretty olive green, the scrunch top. It comes in 1X, 2X, It comes in extra large. It's a large, extra large, 1X and 2X. Okay, so it's four pieces of this one. Real, real pretty. Love it, love it, love it. Show them the bottom of that, Diane. That's real pretty. Nice, real nice. That fabric is absolutely beautiful. That's olive green, y'all. Olive green. That's real pretty. That's scrunchy in it. Real pretty, real pretty. Oh, look at Gwen. Gwen got that cow print oversized poncho top. Real pretty. Yes, small, medium, or large. I think you have a large in your hand, Gwen. It might be another large here. Might be like two larges left in that one. That's extremely pretty. Real nice. If you want to order anything, everybody, 478-321-7575. Again, 478-321-7575. Gwen, let me see that necklace you have on that, baby. That's real pretty too, y'all. The leather. It's the leather with the pearls. Leather with the pearls at the bottom. Real cute. Real cute. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay. Let's see what else Deborah got over here. Deborah's got this real pretty, the little soft transitional sweater. It has lots of holes in it. Real nice knit. It's a nice little thin knit fabric. It's in black. Real pretty in black. Love it. I love it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Diane, honey, where did you come from with that one, baby? That's that real pretty micro suede zip. Double zip on one side, single zip on the other. Suede jacket, small, medium, and large. Real pretty in a real nice taupe color. Real nice in taupe. I absolutely love it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, Gwen, what you find, girl? What you find, girl? Yeah. You better come on with this duster. Yeah. So Gwen found that real pretty. Gwen found that real pretty mustard duster. Is it a floral print in that? Oh, yeah. Let me come up on that print. Y'all, that's... splits on the side. That's real nice. Ties on the sleeve. Oh, that's real nice. Real nice. Girl, drop you on some jeans. Tight, tight. Put you on a tank. Put you on some boots, some heels. Honey, make it do what it do. Oh, no, no. You didn't find...
We ain't playing with you.
Oh, you ain't playing with them today? Gwen said she ain't even playing with y'all today. She said, go on and get it. Go on and, make it happen. Go on and make it happen. Gwen, those jeans right there, that is a bell-bottom jean. What size is that? That's cute. A size 11, one size 11 in the bell bottom. Real pretty. You know it has stretch. Yep, real pretty. Deborah, you need the necklace I have. Deborah want the necklace I have on. Deborah, stay focused, Deborah. All right, girl, I got a shot for this one. This one is about 7 years old. This is one of the first pieces that Daemarii was able to get. So we have that. That's one of the first original pieces, Deborah. All right, Diane is also having another cute little paisley print dress, buttons all the way down the front, y'all. Real nice. It comes small, medium, large, extra large. Those are some real nice little dresses. You can dress those up or down. You can wear flats. You can wear boots. You can wear heels. They're real nice. You can leave it open, put a tank up under. So those are super cute. You can even wear that as a jacket. All you have to do is leave it wide open. Okay. All right. It has a nice teal background to it. Real pretty. Real pretty. All right. Deborah's wearing a cute little double jacket over here. It's the jacket on one side, the jacket print on one side, and it has the pinstripes on the other side. Now that's super cute. Real pretty. Okay. Now, if you want to be real extra, honey, you don't need a whole heck of a lot on it. It's long enough, but I'm not going to be able to do it by myself. Shay can do it, but girl, V can't do that by herself. But some cute jeans, shorts with that one, with some high boots, that would be real, real cute. All right, Gwen said she ain't playing with you. She wants you to see what's going on. She said, Deborah, you want necklaces? You can't have the one I got, but you can get some, Deborah. She said she got some for you, Deborah. She said, come on, Deborah. Deborah, come on. So Gwen is toting over here. This is the beaded with the big medallion down on the bottom of that. Real, real pretty. Yes, yes. So then she have another one with shells. Those are, yes. Let me see, Gwen. There you go. There you go. That's real pretty. Uh-huh. That's real nice right there, the shells. Let me see the other one you're toting in black. Oh, yeah. Love it, love it, love it. I like that piece that's on the bottom of that. It's kind of a chain print. And that one's adjustable. Yeah, that one's adjustable. You can make it short or long. Real pretty. Love it, love it, love it. So, y'all see we're getting ready for the fall up in here. We got the pumpkins already ready. They're welcoming you up in here. Welcome to the patch. So Shay got her little store all set up. Look. Now, I know someone, I think Miss Denise McIntosh. Miss McIntosh, I think this is the last dress. that's here, and we will pull that for you. I know you did text about that one. That is the last one that was on the mannequin. That's the one you say you wanted. We will take care of that for you ASAP. Okay, girly? All right. And so then we have over here the last one left, and it's also in a burnt orange color. That's the dress that I was wearing on one of the shows earlier this week. So I want to make sure that everybody saw that. That's another cute necklace that's right there. That girl is wearing those Tams. The Tams came in. They're in a beige color, and they're also in a ivory color. Okay? Real pretty. Real, real pretty. All right. So Deborah's ready. Deborah has one. Is this the last one you see? I think it's the last one that Deborah has right there. It's a size medium, a little bit oversized, but it has the ruffle down at the bottom, down on one side of it. It has a ruffle on one size, long sleeve knit fabric, real pretty. Let me see here. It's Sandra, that's a one size. Yes, you will be finding that one. You've worn some similar pieces like this before, and if you want that one, you will be absolutely finding that. Okay, yep, that one will be great. It's one size. Okay, Gwen has a few more necklace pieces, real pretty with the stones. Those are real pretty. This one right here. Oh yeah, love it. That also, the black beads with the stones, that one's real pretty. Okay, Sandra, I'll take care of your doll. I'll pull it for you, not a problem. Yep, and you see it has the fringes hanging off of that one with the silver. That's real pretty. Okay, Diane has that cute knit pullover sweater. It has the pocket right there in the very front of it. I think you only have one more of these? Two, only two of these left. One small medium and one medium large left in that one right here in house. That's all she have left in that. Okay, Deborah is looking at this cute tie front dress. This is the last one I think of. This was the last one. One more. Okay. All right. That's real, real pretty. Turn it all the way around in the front. Yeah, nice. It ties down, but it also has slits on the side. Deb, can you pick that up just a little bit? Yeah. So see, it has a high slit, but when you tie it down, it becomes a solid dress. Okay. Real nice. There are only two of those left, and it is in a size small, I think, and a size large, I believe. And they are, it's in a nice tan color, okay? All right, let's see. There it is, baby, there it is. The royal blue, it has the black belt, has the red bottom. Yes, ma'am. Bad. Okay, Gwen, what else you got in your hand? Okay, you got that red. And it has the black band around it. It has royal blue up under it. Real nice. Really, really nice. And I think some more of the caramel color and the tans and blacks. I think there will be more of those are coming in this week, okay? This is the last one in the gray. Is that gray? Yeah. The last one in the gray with the red bottom. That's the last one like that. The last one in house, okay? Hey, Sherelle McNeil. Hello, darling. Sandra Tripp, thank you so much. Theresa Stevens, thank you for joining in with us, darling. Hello, Keisha Nicole. Thank you for joining in with us. All right, Deborah Purnell, thank you for joining in with us. All right, y'all, let's keep this train trucking on down the track. So Diane has a real pretty floral navy, and it ties right in the very front. Okay, ties right in the very front. How many of those you have, Di? Only two left in house, only two. Diane, that's an oversized, two size large. It's oversized, y'all, and it will drop off the shoulder. Very, very pretty, very sexy, very elegant. Add your jeans to it, girl, I'm telling you. That is the bomb. Love it. All right. This one right here. Gwen have those Tams that I was just telling you about. She have the tan or she have the ivory. Real pretty. And I showed it to you right here on this chick. She's wearing it right here in the window. So those are super cute. Real pretty. Nice. So Deborah has that all leather. It's the citrus green. You see the leather leaf in the front. Deborah has that. And I think that came, was it medium large, extra large, Deborah? One medium and two extra larges in that one. One medium, two extra large, oversized, the leather leaf, genuine leather in the front, leaf shirt, oversized. It has a keyhole in the back, and it also has a split right down here at the very bottom. Real nice. Really, really nice. Okay? Hey, Gloria. Hey, girl. Hey. All right, so those cute, the cute fall dresses, as you can see, they are all the band sleeve dresses, real nice. They have the scoop necks in the front and in the back, a little bit longer in the back, but it flares at the bottom. They both have pockets. You're looking at the olive green. You're also looking at it in burgundy, and I think it comes in a mustard color as well, but those are real, real nice. Really nice. Okay, those got small, medium, large, extra large, right? Okay, there's the mustard. Okay, all right, there's the mustard. Real pretty, Gwen. Love it. I love it. Honey, these girls get down over here in Shay's store. Shay gonna kick them out in a minute. All right, this right here is real pretty, y'all. This that What's Poppin' jacket. Turn it around in the back, Deb. That thing is bad. I wore that one earlier this week. I think I had on the yellow citrus pump with it. But I love it because it has purple, royal blue, red, white, yellow. All the colors are there. So that one's real, real pretty. Yes, real nice. Really, really nice. All right. Love it. Love it. Love it. Oh, my tie-dye dresses, honey. Cannot forget the tie-dye dresses, baby. When I tell you those maxis right there, they are the bomb. The bomb. All the colors. And I'm going to come up on you because you can see where some of the prints actually change over. Yeah, see those colors are so vibrant, so pretty. And they have pockets. So the OS, these are OS dresses. They're one size. And that's real pretty. And I love that one, Gwen. That's the one that has mostly green in it. And you know that green is real hot right now. So that's real, real pretty. Loving that. Absolutely love it. Those are the maxi dresses in tie-dye. All of those are beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Deborah had the V-bottom dresses. She have it over here in purple. This is the only one left in purple. Am I correct? And then one more. The last one. Is this the last one left in the olive green? We have two olive and one purple. Two olive and one purple. That's three olive total. Okay. All right. Real pretty. The V-bottom dresses. They have pockets. They're real pretty. V-top, V-bottom. She had one purple left. And then she have, she said three, I think, in the olive. You have three in the olive. Okay. All right. Perfect. 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 All right. So Diane has that cute, cute little V. So V-neck rust color. It has a little cap ruffle sleeve on the top. That's real cute. Now, y'all, that one real cute with some boots. That one right there, I'm telling you, you could kill it. Any color boots you want with that, that'll kill that. And then a pop necklace. That's all you need on that one because it's simple. Real simple, real cute. You can add a jean jacket to that one. Love, love, love the ruffle top. Love that with the floral print. Absolutely love it. V in the front. Absolutely cute with some jeans. That one would be super cute with jeans. Yes, 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 with the keyhole in the back. Love it. Love it. Now, Gwen has those VTs. She had both of those VTs. Real pretty. She have it in a real nice pink. She also have it in a real pretty green. Those are really, really nice. She's walking with those. Those, let me show you how the fabric is right down on the side. You see it changes the fabric, a knit little fabric, and it also has all kind of sewn raw seams on it. So that one's super, super cute. Super cute. Okay. All right, Deborah has a real nice little jacket. She has last one in house. Deborah has a real nice jacket. That's the leaf print. Real pretty. That one comes with a lot of green, golds, burgundies, navies. That was awesome, awesome for the transition for the fall. Okay, real pretty for the transition of fall. All right, and now Gwen has this real cute little denim vest. You only have two of those in house, Gwen?
Yes.
Only two of these left in house, y'all. Real pretty in denim. One size. Those fit really, really nice. I can show you. Diane has the real pretty dress over here. She has that dress. Now, y'all, when you see something you like, because we're not doing it by the numbers tonight, all you have to do is to snap and just send it to the phone. She'll take care of you from there. Okay? All right. So we just wanted to show you what was in house just in case you want to come in and run by and see what was over here. Or if you want to call in and check an item, you definitely can do that as well. Okay. But it's right here, this ruffle bottom, long sleeve. She has a cute little, does that have a hoodie on it? Yes, it has a hoodie on the back. Real pretty mustard, olives, and I think they come in mustard, olive, and burgundy. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. All right. This one right here is that real pretty one size dress. This is Gwen have two of these left in house. It has a drawstring around the collar. This one is real pretty with a one pocket right down on the front side. Long sleeves. It's one size fit. Real, real nice. Real nice. Okay. All right.
Okay. All right. Different prints? Okay. So, okay, different colors in those. Okay, that's a different color that Deborah says she have in those. Okay? Gwen has this real nice oversized shirt. And if you can see, it has a nice print right here on the sleeve of a rose pink color right there. But it has a little ruffle at the bottom. Now, this is really, really cute. All you have to do is add a necklace to that, and you can add whatever kind of bottom you want with that one. That one is also real cute. Gwen also has that real nice stripe it. Real cute, that candy stripe in pink. That's real pretty for right now because we do have breast cancer month going on. So that's real cute. Buttons all the way down, ruffle, a little bit of ruffle on the sleeve, and a little bit of ruffle down here at the very bottom. Okay? Go on and give it to them, Deb. Go on and give it to them, girl. So Deb has that one piece. She has that one piece. All you have to do is it's a onesie. It has sheer in the middle, zips all the way up the back. Real nice snug. Now, y'all, this one will be real pretty with a denim jacket, a long denim jacket, and some real high boots because it's a onesie. It's going to snug fit to you, and you wear that long jacket with it and your bad boots. Baby, drop that hat on. It's on and pop in. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. Oh, y'all, here she go again, y'all. Here go Gigi. Here she, look. Oh, y'all, where we get Gigi from? Where we get her from? But this is, that was already sold, Gwen. That one sold. Sandra wants that one. Denise McIntosh wants the one in blue. The jewelry. Yeah, well, I did show that necklace. That's real pretty right there. Yeah, that necklace is really, really cute. So I'll make sure that we go ahead and invoice the both of those ladies for that. Okay, we have two of the dusters left. Diane has one in black. Last one in black, size 3X. Uh-huh.
And we have two, that one in
2X
and one in
3X. A 2X and a 3X in burgundy. Mm-hmm. A 2X and a 3X in burgundy. Okay, that's in... those are the last two that's left in the burgundy and only one that's left in black. Okay. Now, Gwen have the Weekender bags. The Weekender bags. The Weekender bags are going to be at 20. Are they 29? Yeah. Shave marked those to 29. I think they have been marked down to 29. She have those Weekender bags. Okay. It's only 1, 2, 3. These are the only ones she have left, everybody. The only ones she have left, the Weekender bags. She's getting ready to change those out, getting more. So those right there have been marked to 29. If you see one of those you like, all you have to do is make sure you're aware of that. All right. And I think we've covered just about everything back here in Shay's store so far. She has some more jeans that's right here on her table. Now the cow jeans that Deborah was showing, I think it's a couple of larges. They came threes and fives or whatever. I think it's a 3, a 5, and a 9, and 11, I believe. Okay? All right. Let's see. Okay, so I think I've shown you guys everything. Okay, this is the last one, the last fanny pack that we have left. It's genuine leather and cowhide. That's the very last one that we have left in there. All of the cowhide clutches sold this week. All of the Weekender clutches have, not the Weekender bags have sold. Diane, look on the back, right back there, and bring one of the Weekender bags. They can see what that one looked like because we sold out of everything that we had. Yeah, open it up right there. Right there. Mm-hmm. It's got a little clip on it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but y'all, that's what Shay has over here. Now, when we go down to Cochran, we're going to do it again, okay? They've sold out jewelry like crazy, okay? But this is what they have left in here. We got more. You see the earrings are right over here. Up on the thing in the plastic, right up there on the table in the plastic. Yeah, right there. A few more jeans. She got all kind of earrings that's over here. So Shay's getting ready for a restock. She have cute cowhide caps right here. She have only two of those that's left. And then we have the bucket hats right here in knit. She have ivory. It comes in ivory and red. She have both of those in. Now, this bag right here. Pick it up for me. This is the Weekender bag. This is $2.95. All of the Weekender cowhide and genuine leather bags, they're at $2.95. We've sold out of everything we had. This one right here is also is sold as well. So we will be getting more of those in. We will have the coats, we will have the clutches, we will have the boho bags, all of those in genuine, the cowhide and leather bags. They will be back, more will be in at the beginning of the week, okay? Wanna make sure that you see those. Gwen, that was a jumpsuit over here. You can show that for me. That jumpsuit right there, it's a cold shoulder jumpsuit in the camo. Mm-hmm, that one, mm-hmm. You can see that right there, that camo. Is this the last one left? Look like it. One more. Okay, that's the last one left, everybody. And that's the dress. Okay, okay, and that's the dress. Yes, real, real nice. Do you have the dress? This is the last dress left. And this is the last jumper left right here. Cold shoulder, has pockets, real pretty. As you can see, real, real nice. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, all right, everybody. So, we've had fun doing what we do on Sister Fundy Sunday. We're gonna turn our music back on. We're gonna have a little bit more fun. Then we're gonna get on out of here, okay? All right, all right. Alexa, play Ascension by Maxwell. All right, ladies. All right, everybody. If you see anything that you like, all you have to do is let us know. You can order it at 478-321-7575. Again, it's 478-321-7575. If you saw something you like, if you want to screenshot it, send it to us. We'll take care of that way. If you know the item, if you can describe it, we'll take care of you that way. We'll send you an invoice and make sure that we take care of you. You can pick your items up. We'll open back on Tuesday. We'll be here from 11 to 5 Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then we'll open up on Friday at 11 to 5 as well, Saturday 11 to 2, okay? And any shipments, any packages that need to be shipped, all you have to do is make us aware. We will ship it out to you. That will go out on Tuesday afternoon, okay? All right, everybody, it's your girl V. I've enjoyed playing with y'all today. So glad to see everybody. Glad to be back in the house. Me and these sisters, where you at, Gwen?
Come and see me. Demora's Unique at Home in Cochran, Georgia.
Come to see you?
Yes.
All right. Where you at, Diane?
Yeah.
Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, Deborah? Where you at? Where you at, girl?
I'm here. Bye.
And of course, you already know it's your girl, V. I love y'all, and it ain't a doggone thing you can do about it. I'll be checking back in again real soon. Probably won't be back in this thing until late evening tomorrow afternoon, okay? Try my best to check in. Y'all have a wonderful afternoon, because we planned on doing the same. Your girl, V, check out. Have a good evening.